There has been a change of command yesterday as Commissioner James Tan handed over the reins to Deputy Commissioner Peter Lim. Commissioner Tan retired after 42 years of distinguished service with SCDF and SCDF. Deputy Commissioner Peter Lim is officially appointed as Commissioner SCDF effect from today.